rock concerts on television, and it's just like